I'm streaming, by the way.
Okay. I hit it particularly my audio, but I don't know if it's going down or not.
Maybe you'll have to do it as well.
At least I can hear Kristen through the door. Yeah.
I don't like this game, Dad.
Listen, right now we're just running around fucking frenzy crabbing.
It just gets worse.
I need ammo though. Bad.
Reload while you can.
You need the one bullet of SMG ammo that I have. I'm just trying to eat my booty hole.
Thank you.
moving in 2.5 minutes.
For fucking Fortnite
No ammo. Good job, Ray.
I'm hitting him up. Not even
joking. Help me a little while you can. 8 rounds of SMG ammo.
The only fucking ammo I have is like 8 shotgun and fucking not even 15 on my fucking rifle. I don't have any SMG. I have no idea.
Jesus, fuck.
Round 3, this is the boss fight.
Oh, you're kidding. Fuck.
I only have 13 bullets for this.
Yeah, worthless. Not just because of that. This is Big Daddy fight, we die.
You know, if Dan's a butt about it, we don't die.
Here we go.
I got dynamite!
I'm not ready yet.
Oh.
don't know what to focus on.
I don't know either. I'm sliding. I don't like it.
Bonnie's staying alive.
That was the final round.
It was. You had to beat the boss one.
We suck.
Christian's mother.
Wasn't his shit fucking up?
Mm-hmm.
What'd you say?
I thought it started. I was like, what the fuck?
getting a little better on ammo this time, though.
Thank you.
Have a dynamite. I think a dynamite. Definitely run out of ammo this round. Damn, if they get near the fucking gas station, they can blow the shit up out of them.
Okay.
For our arsenic tactics, come on, Mindy.
Thank you. 5, it's red and everything. You don't even understand. You watch Death Gun? I know you guys watch Death Gun, right? You guys watch Death Gun?
The pussy's You hit him pretty good.
No, I didn't.
Sorry, my spawn kind of awoken.
Okay.
Get out of the hole! What? What are you waiting for?
I'm not waiting for anything. I don't know how that is. Because you only actually left him in for a minute, 20.
I had it almost at 3 minutes. I can't get these open and I'm getting mad. You know these would taste better with Swiss? These would taste better if they were Swiss.
You're probably not wrong. The White Castle doesn't do Swiss.
Why can't they? I think they would get hella business if they carried it.
If they introduced, like, customizable cheeses or whatever.
Just have the, like, you have your, basically your fucking cheddar, and then you have your Swiss, and just have those two, like, you have two options. What? Bad mom, it's on. Bye.
It's not the same. It's not the same. One of these days. Special trip to Cape for White Castle.
Why not St. Louis?
This Cape is closer.
But it's not the same if it didn't come from St. Louis.
That's fair. That is fair. But we have to get a crepe case.
Mm-hmm.
I have returned. What fucking skin is that, Haley? I haven't ever seen that one.
I've had it for a while, but I tried to put a different skin on, and that's what it decided to come up as.
Damn. My burgers are a little full, so. I guess she won't be needing that Dr. Pepper.
I would prefer it.
Well, I'm not finishing that Mountain Dew.
Send Kyle in here for it.
trying to get that skin the whole fucking time, but I kept putting up the other one.
Yeah, I just realized I don't have a skeleton skin.
Somebody said hi there. I've recently gotten a support a creator code. And was hoping you considered using it. It's an item shop code.
Yeah.
Somebody said, can you follow me back?
I don't know, I might.
I said bleh.
Me too.
That's probably the only skeleton skin I have. I know for
sure.
I don't have one. Well, yeah, I do. There it is.
I'll join the game.
That's what I'm doing. My body is crying.
Yep.
What? What are you nipping? I really don't want to play that. Well, needs to hurry up. Rude. Kristen is rude. You're still there, you white beast.
Yes, I am still here. Horde thing again, that was a pain in the ass.
Yeah, that was a pain in the ass.
It wouldn't be that bad if you were able to get more ammo.
Yeah, like, every time it replenishes it, it would be...
Either that, or have a bunch of chests in one... every area.
No, because then what would happen is they'll overrun your ass, and...
Yeah. No, I mean, like, beforehand, give you enough time to get all of them open. What? Do you want to fight? You want to fight?
Sometimes.
Do you want to fight? Little boy. Little boy, you want to fight?
Yes. Yes.
What did you do? No! No. No. My bed has been overrun by mail. That's the deal, y'all.
Oh, my balls, dude.
No, I'm was asking him if he put the weed away. As long as you moved it off the bed so I wouldn't take it off.
How does your mom feel about
it? I don't think she knows.
However, Haley, one of these days, I'm bringing over my 5-foot bomb and we're gonna smoke out of it.
Will said one of these days he's gonna bring a 5-foot bomb over. Christian parked up.
I got excited because I thought I found a drum and then I remembered they took the drums out.
Yeah, you being able to use the jump shotgun again was a nice twist of direction. I rather enjoyed that. I like that they had the evil shit in there that I wanted to. They had the evil chrome shotgun and rifle in Overwatch too.
Oh yeah, I know. I played with it too.
I'm not gonna lie to you, I kinda got attached to those ones because they upgraded themselves.
Oh, the ones that were like super shiny.
The chrome shotgun and chrome rifle.
Yeah.
They will forever hold their helmet. Christian can eat a dick.
No.
He said no.
We all know you like that big dick.
Meeting Chewy.
Who's that wonderful? I'm not a girl. Who's
my pretty girl? He's your bum. Yeah, we're like, I'm pretty girl. These bitches are running off with me. I told Christian he went last till midnight and then obviously he didn't.
Midnight.
It's like a minute till. It just turned midnight.
So technically you lost because you are laying down, so.
Bitch.
Oh, she got you there. Get wrecked, tiny bitch.
I meant because you were laying down before 12, so yeah, you lost.
Oh, so nice. Cowboy had his armor up.
Oh.
He had his head on the cowboy's bottom arm, and cowboy had his...
Hey, look, what's setting shit on fire?
What I like to do is throw shit on fire. Fire. I like to watch it burn.
Hey Larry, are you high?
Do what?
Are you high?
Yes.
A scale of 1 to 10? Yes.
Scale of 1 to 10? Yes. Yes, I am.
Haley.
What? What?
Sorry, I was fingering coins.
Get you some pizza, dipshit. Get you some shield.
Eat the pizza. It's over here.
No, he was... He said something... Or he asked me something. I was like, what? And then he just kept asking the same question.
No, I
asked. Huh? Dude, that wasn't me, that
you
was
you. You did
me.
Battle kind of way, Todd. pizza. Yeah, baby. You're just gonna leave us?
Who's
going after the bounty?
Hear you.
What?
Yeah. Sam's cousin Zach met him this morning. He's one of the boys.
The boy?
Sam's cousin Zach messaged me. He wants to play with him. So tell Krishna I found his replacement.
Oh.
Find it. need help. Got him.
Fuck you. Should've been my kill.
Quit being so sour. Build ahead of us.
I don't know about you, babe, but I'm healing. On me?
Where?
Not.
storm. Where are they at? Can you mark them?
My shit fucked up. They're trying to finish me. Sorry.
I don't have any heals.
I'm teaching.
I would have came back for you if I had heals. Okay. Where is the reboot? Reboot your heals. One shot, no way. I have fucking health and shit. Fuck no, there's no fucking way. You're dead. You're gonna die. Well, the fight when we got it into zone, someone freaking nailed us. Oh, it's because it's us and them.
The devil under your feet, you're on your way to sin. Right foot.
I would like to sit on my bed properly.
Talk to him. He didn't seem to like that statement too much.
What's your keys?
Thank you.
it exploded and turned into candy corn.
Okay.
I'm not kidding, when she died, there was a piece of candy corn.
Okay. I don't know where to go.
There, I'm just kind of wandering around. Where did y'all go?
Shitty.
knocked one.
I had it. Knocked.
Have you ever done the weather and the weather tower yet? I've never done them, so I didn't know what that is.
It just shows you where the next zone is.
I wish to kill people.
Well, we can always go to, like, Mega City.
No. I do want to take this weather tower, though. They are.
Lay down.
Towards it?
Yeah. At least it's gonna be right on the edge.
Thank you.
bomb towards gunfire.
No, I went.
I'm landing here. On me. Damn, bullshit, dude.
There's more than the one.
Yeah, and they threw me over the fucking side.
Knocked one.
Y'all kill the owner of the fucking AI. The AI will die.
Fuck!
I'm in the water. My eyes are starting to hurt. My tooth is starting to hurt, so.
Hey, you got gas for you, that, my dudes.
Night night.